Hi guys! In a previous video titled Camera Mode Dye Stabilizer Steadicam from a Mouse Wheel Homemade, in the end I attached the stabilizer to the quadcopter's body with two elastics. Well, this is not working. I repeat, aboard the elastic installation, is not working. I thought they'd work as a damper, but instead they work as a resonator. Every small vibration is amplified and multiplied, so you end up with a very shaky video. Instead of the elastics, I put this time two copper wires of 0.3 mm or 28 AWG gauge. It was a big struggle to make them pass to where I wanted to, but in the end it paid the price because I can now adjust and balance the position of the camera very nice, and what's more important, now the video looks good indeed. So, dump the dumpers. I mean the elastics. Next issue I had to solve was with the wires of the camera coming from the main board. They were too short and too rigid. The camera couldn't move freely anyway with those wires. I had to change them. I used audio wire from a pair of headphones. You can see how I pulled out the pins, soldered the new wires and reconnect them on the connector. With a pair of helping hands, nice pair of tweezers, and the thin tip soldering iron, it's easy job. Here you can see how I mounted the main board on the top side of the quadcopter. The plan was to put in the middle almost any kind of lithium-ion battery. I heard they are a bit more safer. You can drop them below 3 volts and not turn them into bombs. This is how the flying sandwich looks. I also had to change the exit path of the wires of the camera. I found that through the back is the nicest balanced point. The camera wires are glued rigid on the camera body. The loop of thin wires coming from the main receiver board allows the free movement of the camera. Holding in hand the quadcopter, I made a video test to be sure it's worth the struggle. I think it's much better than with fixed camera. Yes. Of course, in flight it will be much smoother. Now it's time for a real video. Putting it all back together and first test. Houston, we got a problem. The motor 4 doesn't spin. As there is no problem without the cords, I looked first the sensitive points, that means where I screwed the two opposite corners with screws. Yes, I done it. I blowed up a diode right next to that screw. I put another S4 SMD diode, but still not working. It resulted I also touched the 9926 IC, which is a double N-type MOSFET. I looked to see if I had two MOSFET SMD transistors, but I had only one, and anyway, I should have mounted them upside down. So I ordered a few 9926 ICs on eBay, and now I wait. But anyway, that is a working camera stabilizer from a mouse wheel, and thanks for watching.